Hello and welcome to this video about the IX6315 Dawn Electric Propulsion System. This cutting-edge electric propulsion system is a game-changer in the world of space exploration. The Dawn is a high-performance electric engine that is ideal for deep space missions. It uses ion thrusters to produce high level of thrust over a prolonged period of time, making it ideal for long-duration missions. The IX6315 Dawn Electric Propulsion System offers significant advantages over traditional chemical propulsion systems, including a much higher specific impulse and the ability to make course corrections without the need for large amounts of propellant. The IX6315 Dawn Electric Propulsion System costs 8,000 francs and has a mass of 0.25 metric tons. It has a maximum thrust of 2.0 Newton in vacuum at a specific impulse of 4,200 seconds. The engine consumes electric power at a rate of 8.74 units per second. Overall, the IX6315 Dawn Electric Propulsion System is an excellent choice for deep space missions, offering high performance and efficiency in a compact package. It is also a great option for long duration missions, as well as for maneuvering in deep space. The electric propulsion provided by the Dawn enables more efficient use of fuel and longer missions with the same amount of fuel, making it a valuable asset to any space exploration mission. I hope you found this video useful and that it will help you in your future space missions in KSP. Be sure to subscribe for more interesting content from the world of KSP. If you enjoyed this video, please leave a like and comment for feedback. Thank you and bye bye.